Praise God again. We are here one more morning. Again, this is the early bird special. This is for only early birds people who special. I thank God again for those who are early, like me. For the past couple of days, I've been so early. I'm up early. Early bird special is for those this morning who up before 7 o'clock. Well, not everybody can be up before 7 o'clock. Choose words of wisdom in your discussion today. Choose words of wisdom in your discussion today. That's a good one. Words of wisdom. Words of wisdom. You know, in Proverbs chapter 1, verse 20, 21, and 22. Words of wisdom. It says here in this text here, Proverbs 20, wisdom crieth without. She uttered her voice in the street. Wisdom. Wisdom is the God-given ability. Wisdom is the God-given ability to explain what you know, knowledge, what you know, knowledge, with understanding. So anyone who have to contain God's wisdom, you have to know when you are speaking wisdom, you have to speak things with knowledge that people can understand. It's a God-given ability. You can't get wisdom. You can't buy wisdom. You know, it cry out in the street. You know, and God is the one who gave us wisdom. James said, if you want wisdom, you ask God. You ask God. You don't just get wisdom by purchasing money. God must give you wisdom. The enemy also give you a devilish wisdom, wicked wisdom. If there is godly wisdom, there's also devilish wisdom. You know, like the crime and the killing and the raping and, you know, doing things heartless and thinking he could get you. That's devilish wisdom. So he cried out in the street. It says here, her voice uttered in the street, verse 21. Wisdom, she. The author here called wisdom she. Why the author called wisdom she? She cried in the chief place of the concourse, in the opening of the gates in the city. She uttered her words, saying, how long, ye simple one, will you love simplicity and the scorner delight in the scorning and the fool hate knowledge? The fool hater. Why the author call wisdom she? Because wisdom is supposed to be a helper. Wisdom is supposed to be a helper. Wisdom is supposed to be to help you to pioneer life, and, you know, the concourse of life. That's what the author call her she. She's a helper, like a woman. Woman is a helper, to a man. So the author called wisdom she because it's a helper. Wisdom help you knowledge, help you understand what you know. When you have wisdom, you speak it and people will understand what you know. So it's like a helper. That's why he says, she cried in this chief place of the concourse. Concourse means the areas where wise brain are, where people who feel the intelligent are. There are people feel they have so much intelligence that they underestimate the age of an old man or an old woman. They have that seasoned wisdom. Some young folks right now thinking they can outthink the older ones. because they have the internet, and they have Google, and they have a cell phone, and they have access to information. But there is a maturity that comes with wisdom. There is also an experience, and there's also an aged wisdom. What you know for long, that is the one that don't cry out in the street. That is the one that penetrate the street and make the street accessible. And people have to listen to an old man or to an old woman, because that wisdom is mature, and that wisdom has been around in the concourse, that means in the place of intelligence, the place of greatness. So this early bird special, put a text there on wisdom before 7 o'clock. Call me here. See you again. Wisdom crying out.